MIB daily forecast, October 3rd, FXEmpire.com. The MIB, as you can see, fell hard during the day on Thursday, losing almost 4%, and as a result, it looks broken. That being the case, the market sliced through the 20,300 level, which had been supportive, and even the 20,000 level, which is even more significantly supportive. So that being the case, the market looks as if it is ready to continue going lower, and we will sell rallies every time they appear.